Oh, hey guys, literally wondering what's going on right now. I'll tell you. Yesterday at 4 in the we I'll tell you what happened first. And then I'll tell you what happened right now. I'll tell you what happened first. So, last week on Sunday, we packed all of our on Saturday, we packed up all of our stuff and we get ready to go. But on Sunday, we left at 4 in the morning and it took 8 hours to get to Florida. And then, we found our hotel room in 212 and my friends, they found it 208. So, yeah. So, what happened right now is we just moved our hotel room because my sister, Amy, she broke the knob. So now we move to 12. Now we move to 208. So yeah, after that we went to Miami. It took like 4 hours to get there. And then we came back to 212. Even and you broke the door up. And then we had to move to 208. Yeah. And then when I went to sleep and I woke up like at 2, I think. We just left, left our car there, and then we went to shopping, some stores. I went to go shopping, but my mom didn't. My mom was gonna buy some stuff, but I wanted to take care of the owner who was taking the one who was taking care of my dogs. And guess what I got? Guess what I got at the store today? A new short toy. Pretty cool. Does that noise so much? Well, what happened right now, after we went to the store, we left, we got in our car, we grabbed everything in the hotel, we packed it in, we drove away, then we went to a gas station, and we stopped and I ate ice cream, we then my dad, and we went home, it took 8 hours, we left like at 10 a.m., and we got here at, I would say, we left at 12 and got here like at 7:30 p.m. So yeah. Now we're back home. Now we're back in Georgia. See? So look where I am right now. That's what happened last night. That I left. And I'm back home where I belong. See, I'm back. See? And subscribe and like for no cool videos coming up because I'm home now. And I didn't have enough videos to make in the car because this tablet was in 4% and I couldn't do it. So, yeah. So, see you guys later. Oh, guess what? Oh, the Sonic Adventures? Oh, yeah, that. I'm not doing it. Probably for like, I will not do Sonic Plus Adventures. Because I lost my Tails plushie. I lost it, so I can't do any more videos like that anymore. So, guess what? I'm gonna order some plushies online. I should get those. I can make other Sonic Plus Adventures, or I can reveal them like other people do on YouTube. Just by having like the no privileges from it. And I'll make more Sonic Plus Adventures after I get my package here. After my Sonic Plus Adventure other pack. My package this year, I will make it up. Just like I did to my Godzilla. My Godzilla over there. Yeah, over there. I ordered him online for $50. So the Sonic plushies I'm gonna get before $24. Sonic, Tails, Amy, and Knuckles. Oh yeah. Right for new video. Coming up, and after I get my package here, I'll do more Sonic Adventures. See you guys later. Peace out. Bye.